Two people are hospitalized this afternoon after a nasty crash along Broadway Avenue in Sheffield Township. It happened around noon today. Officers on the scene say the driver of the white pickup truck swerved to miss a bicycle rider. The pickup truck then slammed into another car. Both drivers were taken by helicopter to Metro Health Medical Center. A passenger in the pickup truck is at Elyria Memorial with non-life-threatening injuries. Hospital officials have not released their conditions tonight.